What's down here?
I don't know. What's it look like to you? Maybe they rolled the bodies up and down here? Because look how wide that door is.
Yeah.
Was this where they...
Where'd she go off to?
Creepy. It's wide enough for a bed. So is the door. The squirrels are fighting. Look. Here's where it's still raining inside, or leaking. Look.
Where?
Oh.
Oh wow, it is raining in there. There's a computer up there. An overgrown bench.
With some handprints. Probably a residence or a TV.
Is that just the hallway that leads?
No, that's another ramp.
Oh.
Huh. You roll beds in. So, what does that tell you about that building? Possibly. There's your beautiful decay right there.
Lights on.
There is power on.
Oh wow. Look at the decay in there. Go down the creepy stairs?
You go down the creepy stairs. Oh, there's a laundry basket right there. I don't know what's down there.
And a bench covered in the weeds.
There's no snakes or anything down that way. Oh, there's one way. Toss a piece of something down there. Anything moving?
No, I don't think so. Oh, there's a lot of...
Huh?
There's more leaves than I thought there was.
Yeah, that's rustic. I know. It feels like I'm walking in that pool again. I'm a little scared. With leaves.
I got that. Something in front of that door. What's that little shack out there? What's that little shack out there, Chris?
That's a good question.
You guys didn't go to that?
I went up those stairs. There's a walkway all the way down in the middle right there.
Where? Huh?
Yeah, you can't see
it. Oh.
And this is where they rolled out the TV tape. at the time. Look how it's wide enough for beds and stuff.
Yeah.
Creaky chair.
I don't even know what's in that little shack. It's tiny.
Hopefully there's not winged demons. It's that time of year.
The window
here. Yep.
Can you even see in this one?
And that's recent. That was near last time. That was up here. Yeah. That's recent.
As in when?
Like a week recent. Because that wasn't there.
Probably when they came to work, they looked.
I was imagining it would have been windows right there for them to get the sun. It probably would have been doors to roll them out here.
That door's propped open. Look at the window propped open too. Little shack is padlocked. Alright. These ones weren't open before. That hole in the wall there.
And they open that window too.
So how do you get?
So are we going or no? There's a sign that says Powerhouse. Golden Acres is the name of the place. Is it locked now? Huh?
There's a door up here.
Okay.
Now, don't let that face in the window creep you out.
Pumpkin face in the window. Is this how you got in? Oh, it is open, ain't it? Is it? Yeah.
Huh?
Are you going in?
Yeah.
doesn't look like a powerhouse. It looks like a regular house. You can smell the mold too, jeez. Christmas lights. Oh, it smells terrible. Is there a way to get downstairs from here or no? Oh my gosh, it smells bad.
Not that bad. We've been in worse.
Yeah. Closet?
I think so. I don't know. I can't tell. I couldn't open the door. There was that thing in front of the door. This door don't open either. No way to get downstairs from up here? This must have been an apartment or something.
Oh, yeah.
This is terrible looking. It's weird. There's no way to get downstairs from up here.
I think there is.
Where?
Well,